boleh diceritain Pak, cerita ini ceritanya apa, lakonnya apa?
Konsepnya sahabat Nabi dulu ada 4, kita pakai 2 kuda, terbatas karena banyak yang kita pakai. Jadi cuma kita pakai 2 aja dulu.
Oh, terus ini sahabat Nabi lagi mau ngapain, kemana?
Itu berziarah sama apa namanya, berperang juga kayak gitu.
Perang apa?
Perang itu mensiarkan agama.
Makanya pada pakai kuda, yang lain yang jalan itu simbol apa?
Kalau itu memang cuman anu aja, pengikut dari peradaban umat.
What do you think of this parade?
It's extremely beautiful.
Yeah?
Because we celebrate the end of Ramadan. And the singing, fireworks.
And we are Muslim, and in our country, in France, we can't see this type of celebration. That's the first time for us. It's a very different culture. And it's very beautiful to see a lot of people celebrate the end of Ramadan, so we are very happy.
Okay, so you guys are fasting today?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, so tomorrow?
Tomorrow maybe is
the last day. This is the Idul Fitri.
Idul Fitri tomorrow. You guys also celebrate Idul Fitri, right? Can you tell me how the celebration of Ramadan, end of Ramadan and Idul Fitri in France?
We go to the prayer in the morning at 7 or 8. We pray for Idul Fitri, and after we go to see all the family, eat together, and share moments.
Mais il n'y a pas parade comme ici?
No, in France.
No?
No.
This is not a Muslim country. So we only go to the mosque and pray together, and after everybody goes to his family.
And I think this type of ceremony is very cultural. It's an Islam ceremony, but I think it's cultural. For example, if you go to Morocco or another Muslim country, you can't find this type of celebration. It's very Indonesian for Indonesian.
Saya Rahmat Ibrahim. Saksikan program-program Kompas TV melalui siaran digital, pay TV, dan media streaming lainnya. Kompas TV, independen, terpercaya.